It left the buds on the peonies, but ripped the top off the next tree. A storm that could splinter a 2x6 left the fuzz on the dandelions. The robin's house was spared, the Douglas's wasn't. Compare the hosta to the hickory and witness vivid proof of Mother Nature's power and her precision. She could destroy these 8 condominiums off Lake Panorama while sparing the life of 88-year-old Walt Bramer.
I was watching TV until he got to 2 miles south of Guthrie Center, and then I got up.
There was no basement, so Bramer headed to the middle of the house.
Walking from this direction, and I get in here, and I just plop myself up next to the glass. And this is where I stood.
The storm ripped apart the structure, and then the rain poured over him.
No electricity, and I'm here with a flashlight trying to see a ceiling. I couldn't see any ceiling.
He says he lost 75% of his belongings, but seems to have saved 100% of his good spirit.
You know, it happened, so I got out of it with my life, so I feel pretty lucky.
For such a furious storm, it was oddly selective. Mother Nature's unforgettable Mother's Day, showing might and mercy alike.